There is a small, moderately hypocagenic, inhomogeneous lesion in the ventral part of the right lobe and a hypocagenic mass with coarse hypercagenic granulations in the isthmus. The latter is undoubtedly a granulation around surgical thread. It displays irregular borders, hypercagenic patches and granules and presents no vascularization.